The western train line between Blacktown and St Mary's was closed today as fire crews battled a grass fire believed to have started from a fallen power line at Oxley Park. Buses replaced trains as firefighters worked to contain the blaze, which had earlier blacked out some homes.